Once again, on behalf of Sir John Rooney and Rooney's Gym, in aid of the Marines Charitable Trust Fund, good evening and welcome once again to the Eagle Box. The first contest on the programme is a light waterweight contest of 3 2-minute rounds. Please welcome, boxing out of the red corner from Clapham, making his debut this evening, please give it up for Ian Dearham. Across the ring, boxing out of the blue corner, originally from Dublin, now boxing out of Hackney. Please welcome Elias the Pale Horse Cummins. 3 2-minute rounds of boxing. Your referee once again is Mr. Darren Barlow, and your timekeeper, Mr. Paul Quack. Thank you. Second out, Ryan. Second out, round one.
Oh,
cracking start to tonight's boxing, and I'm sure you'd like to do that again. Please show your appreciation. Ian Dira! And of course, Enis Cummings. Thank you, boys. Welcome. It's a start. Right, I'd like to welcome in the ring to present the trophies, and a very old friend of mine, Kevin Mitchell, the former Southern Area Cruiserweight Champion and British title challenger, Kevin Mitchell. Right, ladies and gentlemen.
The other way, turn nine.
At the end of three lively rounds of boxing, we have a unanimous decision. Your winner, and to present the trophies, Mr. Kevin Mitchell. Thank you. And allow me just to remind you once again that Ian was boxing for the very first time in public tonight, and he did a very good job. And also, Alias, thank you, Alias, thank you.